Find the equation of locus of a point which is equidistant from the coordinate axis. So equation of locus of a point, the point is equidistant from the coordinate axis. That is a given condition. Further, first we are taking the coordinate axis here, x-axis, y-axis, and this is the point of intersection of the coordinate axis, that is origin 0, 0. Now, first I take one point here, such that the distance from that point to x-axis is equals to the distance from that point to y-axis. Similarly, again I take one point here, such that the distance from that point to x-axis is equals to the distance from point to y-axis. Again, taking one point here, such that the distance from that point to x-axis is equals to the distance from that point to y-axis. Now we are taking all such points like that, the distance from those points to the x-axis and y-axis are equal. Now just joining all these points, now this is the locus of all points which are equidistant from the coordinate axis. Now these are all the points which are equidistant from the coordinate axis. Now we want to find the equation to this locus. So for that, first we are taking one point P is P here, such that the coordinates of P is equals to x1 y1. Let P is equals to x1 y1 be any point on the locus. Now what is the given condition here? The point is equidistant from the coordinate axis. Now suppose the coordinates of this point is equal to x1 y1, then the coordinates of the, let this point be A, and let it be B. Now what are the coordinates of A here? A is equals to x1, 0, and the coordinates of B is equals to 0, y1. Now we are starting the solution. So first we are taking that let P is equals to x1, y1 be any point on the locus. P is equals to x1, y1 be any point on the locus. Next we are taking the points. A is equals to point on the x-axis, A is equals to x1, 0, and the coordinates of point B, it is a point on the y-axis, the coordinates of this point is equals to 0, y1. Now we are taking the given condition. What is the given condition? Given condition is the points are equidistant. The point is equidistant from the coordinate axis. That is, the point is equidistant from the coordinate axis means the two distances are equal. PA is equals to PB. So given condition is PA is equals to PB. Now squaring on both sides, PA square is equals to PB square. Now we are substituting the distances values here, PA square. P is equal to x1, y1, A is equal to x1, 0. Now we are taking the distance between those points, x1 minus x1 whole square plus y1 minus 0 whole square. x1 minus x1 whole square plus y1 minus 0 whole square is equals to square root of PB. Distance between the points P and B, that is x1 minus 0 whole square plus y1 minus 5 whole square. x1 minus 0 whole square plus y1 minus 5 whole square. Now here square and root gets cancelled. x1 minus x1, 0 plus y1 square is equals to x1 minus 0, x1 square plus 0, which implies y1 square is equals to x1 square. That is, x1 square minus y1 square is equals to 0. Now this is the required answer. Therefore, equation of locus is, we are taking x, y in place of x1, y1. That is x square minus y square is equals to 0, which is the required answer. Find the equation of locus of a point P, the square of whose distance from the origin is 4 times its y coordinate. The square of whose distance, the square of the distance of a point from the origin is 4 times its y coordinate. That is a given condition. So for that, first we are taking the point P is equals to x1, y1 here. Now given condition is the distance of the point from the origin. Given point is equals to P and origin is another point. The distance of the between these two points, that is OP, the square of the distance, OP square, the square of whose distance from the origin, that is OP square, is equals to 4 into 4 times its y coordinate. Its y coordinate means here y coordinate of the point is equal to y1. That is OP square is equal to y1. This is the given condition. By using this condition, we have to find the equation of locus of a point. So first we are taking the first point. The first point is let P is equals to x1, y1 be any point on the locus. Let P is equals to x1, y1 be any point on the locus. Next we are taking the given point. Given point is origin. O is equals to 0, 0. Now we are writing the given condition. Given condition is, here the given condition is the square of whose distance from the origin, that is distance square, OP square, distance between the two points, whole square. Distance square is equals to 4 times its y coordinate, 4 into y coordinate value y1. OP square, OP square means we are taking the distance between these two points, that is square root of x1 minus 0 whole square plus y1 minus 0 whole square, that is x1 minus 0 whole square plus y1 minus 0 whole square. This is distance value, distance whole square is equals to 4y1. Now here square and root root gets cancelled. X1 minus 0, x1 square plus y1 minus 0, y1 square is equals to 4y1, which implies x1 square plus y1 square minus 4y1 is equals to 0, which is the required answer. Now we are taking the equation of locus. Therefore, equation of locus of P is, equation of locus of the point P is x square plus y square minus 4y is equals to 0.